Good morning, everybody. My name is Osei. This is World of Warships. And this ship is the Prince Eitel Friedrich, and we've got a couple of missions to finish for this. So let's get down to it. Sink some boats. Just me. Let's go. Okay, heavily up tiered again. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, we have the destroyer advantage. We have a tier advantage in battleships. It's a higher tier than their Dallas, so
battle starts.
We'll put the guns out on the right. And we'll drive right too. So the plan is to head for this island in front of us and then turn left so that the right side of our ship is pointing towards that cap. Guns are all currently pointing that way, or as near as they can. Oops. New Orleans has been spotted and is being fired at. Probably a bad thing for me, so I'm sure I'm louder than his. Hey Johnny, how you doing? It's early morning. So I haven't particularly woken up yet. Lots of boats and smoke. Thank you, Mahan. Okay. To come about, free up the guns. I am spotted. That's interesting. Not spotting me. Dude! That's a really bad plan. And he turns, so maybe not such a bad plan. Han needs to get out there. He's under radar range. Like I said, he's under radar range.
Torpedoes to start.
shots go over the hill. And bounce. Oh well. That's bad. Oh, he's coming closer. Meanwhile, over on the other side of the map. I'm doing good. We've not sleeping too well though. Hence, I'm awake very early in the morning, again. He's made a big mistake. I might be making one any second now. They're pushing through A. I'm going to have to make a break for it soon. I'm turning broadside again. Dude, did nobody ever tell you? Okay, we're running. Let's go. Aiming at me. That's more like it. Now we got a bit of an angle. Oh, Fuso is coming out the side. That's interesting. No, he's not. Oh, you're going to eat a torpedo? That would be most unfortunate, dude. Wow. Okay. Concentrate fire on the target right in front of me, actually. Wow, three bounces. Not friendly. That's more like it. Cool. He's decided to move again. Is that the Baltimore again? Somebody else? Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Are you really doing that? obviously a stationary cruiser. It's broadside to a battleship, and I can't even hit it. Oh, it's the Dallas. Spotted, and I'm being aimed at by three ships. So, I'll drive in a straight line, now I'm being aimed at by one ship. Ooh. There's the Richelieu. He still wants me dead. Good grief, dude. Seriously? Okay. I can do that. Don't worry. Oh, you want to go forwards now? Up north. Ugh. Seriously, 279 damage. What's up with that? Figured they were coming.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Yeah. Okay, Baltimore dead. Yes, indeed I did. Let's try and thread the needle. I didn't have to. Did the Richelieu die? Richelieu is still alive and kicking, and the Bismarck is capping B. Yes, pressing and holding does ripple fire, so like this. Against the Baltimore, I actually moved the Merce around while I was firing. So I was firing one shot at each location, so in theory, no matter which way he went, I was going to hit him. Double click fires everything. So. Oh well. Oh, go away, Bismarck. You're in range for me to reset you. I know you're sitting right there. Oh, there you are. We should probably check out the torpedoes, okay? Oh, my shot's gonna reach him in time. No. Well, I tried. Didn't have the time to get a reset. Okay, you're going that way. Dallas is shooting at me. Dallas, seriously? Go away.
The ship is on fire.
The Fushin died. That's a good thing. Now I've gone silent. What's Dallas doing? He is turning in the cap. He's a nut. That will not save you, dude. Well, it's 3 versus 3. One of these track injuries should kill him. Aiming at me. There we go.
Our team has taken the lead.
This mark is about to cap again. Dude, you're turning broadside. Anyone told you that's a really, really bad idea? Boom. I think he gave up.
Nice work.
Well, that was okay. Satisfied. We're in a battle. Kill a ship. So, 48,000 damage. I think I need 62,000-ish. That one we need about 80. And we did that. Okay. let's take this. Oh, let's get in the container. Experience. Okay. Yeah, we go again. I have not had any problems. With my old PC, yeah, it could take 40 seconds into the battle before the game would render and I could actually start playing. Since I got my new PC, I'm pretty much ready to go immediately. So basically, I'll talk you through what happens now. So I'm loaded. There's still 30 seconds in the countdown left to go. I'm not sure what that actually starts at, but there's 30 seconds left to go. Now, frequently with my old PC, this screen wouldn't display until 20 seconds left to go, and I would be the white circle. He's not loaded in yet. Now he has. This guy's not loaded in yet. 5 seconds to go, we're in the game. So that guy is still loading. Now, top right of the screen up here, that's the battle countdown. So there's 19 minutes 52 seconds left of this game. Frequently, I would have to wait till it was 19 minutes 20 seconds left of the game before this happened and I could actually start moving my ship. So for me, it was a new PC fixed pretty much all my problems. And we'll make the map a little bit larger. Okay, we got the mass heading this way, the Acasta is heading this way, they are not a division. Oops, wrong key. There are 4 battleships on each side. Sorry, 4 destroyers on each side, 2 cruisers, and an awful lot of battleships. This is a tier 7 game. Yeah. And the tier 7 Scharnhorst, which is our tier 7 battleship, is with me. I am spotted. Probably by the ship, possibly by the ship in Bravo. Typically they usually tuck into this corner here, and that dotted line is where you can see me from. That's not me. Is coming into range. Oh, I have to lead him a heck of a lot. Oh, smoke screen there. Missed. Oh, I was way behind him. Okay, Britain. Shooting at me. Time to wiggle. Yeah, John O'Neill has that problem. Guy who plays with us on Mondays. Oh, the Sean horse went forward. Oh, shoot. And he got wrecked. Caster versus Mass is not a fair fight. We've already lost a destroyer and a cruiser. That's really, really, really not good. Mass is coming in, and there's a 261 too. Yeah, this guy's screwed. Somewhere else.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
F9. They basically have all six of their battleships here, five of them. Team can't get a cap. This is generally classed as a very bad thing. Shanhost is dying. Is running to get my guns round on him. Oh, he's slowing down. Am I? Oh, I did get him. Good. That's one of their destroyers. That's the first destroyer or first ship killed. He's coming back again. Okay. Seriously? Those torpedoes not going to run out of... They're not. Damn. Those were a little bit too long a range. Didn't expect that. Well, that was my screw up. We've lost the A cap. We are, however, getting the B cap.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Got him, but not before he got the cap. Meanwhile, we're still not holding any freaking caps. Wow.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Okay. Oh, Fuso's nearly dead too. Goodness me. Well, this is going really well. What's the New York doing? Pointing the wrong way going forwards into a group of 5 battleships. It's a really bright idea, dude. Meanwhile, they're capping C. Everyone's coming through. I should probably kill him because it just takes his guns out of the action. 10 seconds flight time, but I don't know that he's running fast. Oh, no, I did land some shots. Hit on multiple ships. It was. Let's try and kill the Bretagne. He's the bigger dead guy. To the realms of the Icarus. Dude. Thank you. Dead Eye is coming into the realms of the Icarus. Now stop playing Ring Around the Rosie with him. And kill him already. Over here. Really? We're losing the cap again. The T-60, well, T-61's over there. It's going to be a problem. This warspite needs to die right now. Okay. New York just died. Eating a torpedo? Yes. Okay. And we still haven't killed the T-61. Pretty much lost this. Okay, I'm now in range of those torpedoes. Gotcha. Who's next? Icarus is capping. New York is firing HE. We could question which way is he going. Let's follow these in and find out. He's coming forwards. Okay. What enemy cruiser? Emerald, he's too far off.
The ship is on fire.
I can let it burn. I've got a heal. Burn, but I still have the heal. Ooh, high caliber.
Problem solved, sir.
Emerald's getting closer. Hey, you can have my second guess. I think I'm also going to have to give you my primaries too. Gonna die now. Well, maybe. If they can hit me. Ow. Boom. Who got me?
Retain fire.
Well, I carried what I could, but seriously. What's the deal with that Icarus? That Icarus is nearly dead. Someone should have killed him ages ago. Mars has hydroacoustic, I believe. and it's better than the Icarus. And they're capping B. The Icarus was sensible. He didn't stop in the smoke, he kept going. Oops. There he is. And he is done for. Boom. Emerald died. Well, that changes the points a bit, but this guy's gonna die any second. Oh, we're out of time anyway. Boom. Died on the bell. Don't think I could have played that any different. But we finished a task. That one is... Oh! 129,000 damage. Good grief. I'm not even sure if that one's done or not. Very close if it's not. That one's done. That's a new one. Expiration date February 1st. So that's a weak mission. Hit enemy ships 1,000 times with your main battery guns. Okay. Gonna have to investigate that one. $40,000 damage to the Scharnhorst. Okay, and I have a skill point. Yay, skill points. Just the one. More resources. Coal. Gimme coal. Two coals. Nice. Okay, so we did that. Collect rewards, that gives me a Normandy. No, it doesn't. A commander, +3.